your boy Johnny here at DHD HQ. Worked on this bike for Ross at Harley Davidson Orlando. Probably shouldn't say where he's from, but I don't really give a shit anymore. So yeah, we're cutting this off. Saddleman made a great seat for the back of this, make it like more of a tracker style. Got rid of that. Those are gone. Lighten that up a bit. Took off the rear set. Had to cut a bunch of stuff out. There's probably 80 pounds of parts that we took off the thing. Figuring where we're gonna put the light at. Trying to figure out what Ross we're getting. Trying to figure out the bar scenario. We're gonna figure it all out here at DHD HQ. And you can store your bikes here. You can shop here. We have merch. We have product. We have everything you can want. You can sit down, hang out, watch some TV, do whatever you want. Here in Orlando, DHT HQ.